All right, welcome back. Let's try corner. We have not many moving parts here. Do I literally just have a piston? Maybe. Getting out. Yep, I don't really know what I'm doing. I am just pressing buttons. Let's see, what am I doing? I'm trying to get out of here. Wait, that's an interesting... It can't be pushed. I don't know what... Oh, because it's extended. And the extended part is slotting into that groove, so it can't be moved up. Interesting. Okay. That makes sense. But still, what am I doing? Oh, I do have... There is a block up there that I totally missed. Do I need that? Maybe. That's easy enough to get. Got it. Now what? Well... Okay, I have no idea. I'm sure that getting out is not hard. If you were there, it would allow me to put that there. Now I'm out. But I feel interested in that atom now. So getting that requires having just the red button pushed, but without anything on the... I can see something that would... I basically have to... What? Actually, how do I do that? I mean, yeah, I have to figure that out. That's the point of the game. Anyway, I haven't attempted to do anything smart yet. Let me look at this for a sec. I mean, I need to be up there without the blue being pressed. I don't know how that's gonna happen. Well, maybe it does have some... okay. I had it a second ago. Where, how did I manage that one? Just like that. If I was up there, I could just go get it, but I am not up there. I mean, I need that block. Is there a way for me to get this here? And another way to get... I mean, this is... kind of, it's doing what I want, but not quite. I don't know, let's see. I only have two moving pieces, it can't be that hard. You will just shoot up, which I don't want. Yeah, I currently don't... I don't have a plan. I'm doing things without a plan, and that doesn't usually help. I don't think that I can get the shooter, whatever it's called, stuck, because... Normally, that takes, like, three objects to do. I only have two moving pieces. Yep. Again, I'm just moving things around with no rhyme or reason right now. Oh, I want... Yeah, I don't know. The only way that I can think to actually have the red trigger pushed is that one... Layout I had before. Is my mouse cursor on the screen? I don't know if it's recording. This is it. But it ain't good enough. Okay, I have to get that thing again. How did I do that again? It was quite easy, wasn't it? Oh no, I don't know. I had this issue last time where I kept forgetting how I did really basic things. Okay, I think I see it. It's just that I need this single block to be right there. And then that will hold the piston in place. That should be easy. What's so hard about that, except for the fact I'm kind of stuck here. Let's get everything. I need the piston in order to place something there. Well, that's not hard. I just need a... Not that. Oh, jeez. Again, I just have to shuffle it properly. You have to be there, and then you can be placed here. All right. That was not that hard. Good. And now, what was the basic solution again? Something? Oh, nuts. Go back. That. Not that. Shoot. I need that other block. Well, I can't get at it now, because it's up there. Oh, I undid. Oh, nuts. I undid too far. Oh, boy. Now, I just gotta retrieve that block. Basic stuff. Wrong. Oh my goodness. It's a struggle today. Okay. Finally. Jeez, it took like 10 whole minutes to do. Alright, let's try scales. Scales, I got a couple blocks. One is all the way up there. Does this mean the exit must be on the trigger? Is that what's happening? Oh, this is quite cramped. Okay. Obviously, that was not the entire point of this level. Yeah, some of these designs I don't quite... It's fun when there's two parts to it, but instead it's really just the atom I'm trying to get. And it looks like that involves pushing the what's it around a bit. Well, I need to stash you over there. Stand on you. I have a whole nother block. A whole nother. I think that's a word. Where am I trying to push the exit though? I do not know. It's not really a way for me to get on the other side of it to push it the other way. Is there? Yep, immediately I'm not seeing anything. Well, that's kind of the point of the game, isn't it? And I'm totally missing the point of that barrier. I don't really know. Pushing the exit off opens it. Does that really open up any possibilities? So I have no idea. It's not like I can walk over the exit or something. I can push the exit up. Oh, okay. I think that's what it is. I can push the exit up from here. And then I should be able to... I just put my single block there, which is currently annoying. How do I get over there, though? I don't even have that other block. Surely that's involved in some way. Yeah, because if I had that block now, I'd be done. Well, let's do that instead. You go here. How do I get up? That doesn't help me at all. Why did I do that? I want something here. How do I get something there? I need the piston up here. and this single block down there. That's how. No, that's not quite right. What was I thinking? I don't know. I don't have that block there to stand on, so how am I getting up? Or, yeah, I can't grab it from below. All right, I'm not quite there yet. No, 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 I just missed a trick. I just missed a little trick. But, oh, okay, I can't do the trick, because I can't get over there. Okay, the trick is trickier than I thought. So I was like, well, can I, like, if I could stand right where the gate is. But I can't, because there's a gate there. Yep. So, maybe it's a piston push that's getting me to where I want to be. But how? I have no idea. But I do have to remember I have a piston. That's what I kept forgetting last time. I'll only have... I need to be up there. Just for me to be... To even walk up there, I need... one of the blocks to be down here to step up on, so at least I'm pretty sure that's the case. It doesn't feel extremely possible for me to be getting up to that other block without what? With only one block in my hand, I don't know. I think I see something. If this... Okay. Oops. Gotta retrieve this. Put it somewhere I can get it. If I have the piston in between there, facing up, then I think I can do what I want to do. See, now it's not on the trigger. There. Now, what was I doing again? Trying to get the doohickey. Let's see. How do I get everything? Oh dear. I can't get the piston now. Oh, I can go this way. Can I? I need to retrieve the piston. It's all the way up there. Retrieval. How do I get it? While also having this. Don't know. I know this doesn't work. That's not how the game works. Can I shuffle my way up there somehow? No. Why not? Yeah. Oh, I can actually. I know how the game works. Okay. Good. I just need, here, get stashed. You become a platform. You become a platform. You become a platform. Oop. Nope, I'm not quite done. No, the piston has to go there. What am I thinking? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm just grabbing the spark. Oh, I'm losing it. I think it's good if you keep in mind what your goal actually is. Let's see. Swap. There. Now I can exit. Yep. Eh, again, that one took about 10 minutes. Not too bad. Here's Pyramid. And just about to that next section, I'd like to get there. I'm assuming there's some kind of new mechanic. And if there's not, well then, I'll just be disappointed. How about I look at the puzzle? I have two shooters, and that's it. And I'm supposed to block. What is that again? Oh, I'm shooting at the block. I know how this game works. I think. Can't do that. Shoot at the block. That can't be hard, can it? Well, the only way to do it is to have one of these here or above it. I don't think it's possible to pick that one right there up. How would I even do that? I would have to be blocked by a block that's in a place that can't be occupied. Unless I really can somehow pick that up. I don't see how. It's pick-upable. It's not locked in place. What does that mean? What does that mean for me and my family? Also, what does it mean? What's over here? Why is there a sunroof? Oh, well, I'd never seen that one before. Game said no. All right. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, I had never seen that before, so the answer is yes, I can pick it up. Good, because otherwise I don't know what I'd do. Only you're kind of, I'm kind of stuck now. How am I doing this like that? All right, now I've retrieved everything. What can I do? Interesting, I'd never seen. Have I seen that before? I don't think so. Where these things cancel each other out. Or am I just forgetful? Like, as usual, I keep forgetting how the game works. Now I can push these. Well, that doesn't work. And I assume that's involved somehow. Oh dear. But not like that, they just cancel each other out. Okay. Why don't I look at the puzzle and see what I can find? Do I have my mouse? I think I'm recording now, aren't I? Why don't I check? Oh, maybe not, I don't know. Now it has to be shooting up. I'm wondering, is it, I can trigger it for a moment, like that, but that's not good enough. So this pushes it too far, but this would push it just right. And that's starting to look like the solution. I can get one in this top column pointing up. Can I do that though? I don't have a lot of tools to kind of climb into where I need to be. I mean, I can't. Not there. It's gotta be up there. Well, kind of want to restart. I don't know if there's any use in having this one in the floor. I think the purpose of that was just to teach me how to about this. How to get it out. Unless I'm supposed to use that pusher somehow, but pusher, shooter, I make up a new name every time. Yeah, you being in the floor is just not doing anything for me, as far as I can tell. And it just can't be this column, that pushes it too far. I can go over here. Nope, I can't. Oh, there's a ceiling. All right, good to know. How am I getting something? I can't exactly just get. Can I not just finagle these two up somehow? So I can't. That's not how the game works, or can I? They're kind of up here. But you need to be facing up. Is this really that hard? I just need to be standing there. Okay. Is that it? Okay. Yes, that is it. I'll take this with me. All right, that one was way too hard for some reason, but it took a little less than 10 minutes. I didn't finish that one. I'm gonna look at it later. Droop is the last one in this section. And I've got tons of time. Again, we have a series of shooters and oh dear. I got lots of blocks. I'm assuming the easy solution is not hard. I only need, oh, I can't climb up with, all right, we are learning new things today. That's fun. So I can climb up like that, but not there. Oh dear, I notice I can grab the shooter in the middle. Yeah, this is hopeless. Can't climb. All right, I don't know what I'm doing yet. Let me actually look at the puzzle for a second. Well, it seems like I don't know what the solution is, but it just seems like I'm trying to grab that shooter first, and I messed up. I need to be able to access these. Can I even, do I have enough pieces to get, well, let me grab this one first. Do I need that one that's up there? No. So I have a tool. Now. This one can be used to neutralize, right? I'm kind of buried now. Does that mean, oh, I can't climb. I have a question. Can I climb if those two are neutralized? Yes. I have a lot of pieces that are just kind of sitting doing nothing now. Let me get everything. I do a lot of just. Can't climb like that. So just to get out of here, I need those. How many do I need to get out? I haven't even looked over here. 1, 2, 3. Is that true? And then I have not even looked at the atom yet. Because I don't wanna. I feel like I'm done with the basic solution. Yes. But what do we need to get that? I need this guy pushed up one, and I could have done that with a shooter. And then I just need to bring one block with me. So I need to spare one block. Do I need 3 just to get up here? I'm pretty certain I do. I don't think I could climb up here without having, anyway, I'm gonna go back to where I had that shooter. Back. So, okay. And this has to be slightly annoying. So that's easy enough, but it just means getting out of here with one block to spare. How am I doing that, Oh gosh, there's too many blocks. Everyone calm down. What am I doing? I don't have any theories about how this is gonna work. Like, I don't know that I'm just... Oh, I've got too many blocks. But you know, you cannot be stashed there. Stash. Thing is, I don't know if this shooter is involved in the solution. Well, wait just a second. What happens if... Oh, yeah, you don't get pushed. So, I can't climb. I can't climb that either. Do I have enough? Can I get you blocked? I don't know that I can. One, two, three. I have three. But I need more. And I wonder if maybe I have the wrong idea. Because it might be the case that I need the shooter just pointing up, and then I can take that block up there. That would give me an extra block, but how do I... Oh, I can't walk. Okay, I don't have this quite right. Like that. So this is where I was, pretty much. The thing is, maybe the shooter is not used for that. Maybe it stays there, but I actually grab that block. If that's the case, then I'm in over my head already. I need to go up and grab it. But then, can I even get out of here with this many blocks? I cannot climb. I don't know which way it is. Am I using the shooter there or over here? I don't know what that's gonna look like, being able to climb out of here. How many blocks does it take to do it? I don't know. It's gonna take a lot of shuffling, which is my favorite thing to do in this game. Because I'm so good at it, mostly. It takes 1, 2, 3, 4, probably? To be able to climb out. That only leaves me with 1, 2... Now, that doesn't leave me with anything, so this doesn't seem right. Assuming I had already gone up and grabbed that one. I don't think there's a more efficient way to do this, using just blocks. And I suppose there's a third possibility, that instead of... Maybe I'm using just the shooter and one block to get up here. That actually sounds more reasonable. Is it? Let me count. If that shooter was over here with me, with that other block, then I... Yeah, not quite. That's not enough pieces to do it. Also, oh, I noticed distinctly there's no ceiling up there that would allow me to actually walk to the left if I was up there, so that's not it. Well, I don't know about this one. dear, what am I doing again? How did I get into that situation? I don't need that one there. Takes 5 blocks just to grab this. Unbury myself. Oh. Put everything away. Stash over here. So it takes that many? No, I need, what am I doing? Just to get up there. Oh boy. I can't climb like that. Oh, now I've already forgotten what I've done before. Great. Just to climb up. I keep doing the same thing. Forget what I'm doing. I can climb here. I can climb here. Okay. And I have 3 blocks. So I think I might have to go with the basic solution this time. I don't know about this atom. Well, I know about it. It's right there. I just don't know that I'm gonna get it today. Like I said, I'm not a completionist. Never have been. But I don't see myself having time to get it today. So I'm going to leave that for now. I'm honestly so, geez. I'm curious about this puzzle. I want to look at it right now. Even though I don't have tons of time. I have about 15 minutes. Okay, it is a new thing. Was it a good idea to look at this? I don't know. Hi there. And I get an achievement. That's cool. Clone block. What does that mean for me and my family? It means, I don't know what this. What exactly is going on? What are you? Oh, okay. Oh, it's only temporary. So this can be placed wherever. Oh dear. Then whatever block is placed here. Yeah, yeah, you see it. Everyone gets it. But now what if I move this, it just acts like a block all the time? Okay, so I have, while that block is there, I have access to 2 others. And it sure feels like I'm trying to get that shooter up there. That's not very hard. So I have retrieved everything. How am I even getting up there? Well, not too hard, is it? Because I can create, let me grab this. I can turn these all into shooters. How am I getting that one? I can't get a block there, can I? Well, what does this look like if I do, oops. That. I have all manner of shooters everywhere. How do I get one where I need it? Right there. Don't know. To place anything there, I need to be standing here. And that means I'm on the wrong side of the world. This, what is the deal? Huh, well, so far I don't know how to put something here. I don't really, as far as I can tell, I don't see how I can get something there. I can't get back up. Stuck like Chuck. All right. You kind of have to be there just to turn everything else into a shooter. Yeah, I don't know anything that would allow you to... Actually, I have a question. So these start out facing up, but I can turn them any which way. Okay, that's good to know. Yeah, it just feels like I need one here, but I don't know anything about this game which would allow me to... Oh, I think I do know something about this game that will allow me to do that. Because these are transparent. Oh, that's what it is. Those are transparent until you do that. Okay, that was the part I was missing. Alright, that's cool. And I didn't run out of time, so... Cool, we have a new mechanic. I still have... I want to do a quick inventory. And how... I have 23 atoms, which is not the 50 I need to be over there. I skipped about 8 objectives here. I don't know if I'm happy with that. I'm fine. Maybe when I'm done with everything, I'll come back and look. But I'm happy with that, so I'll see you next time. Goodbye.